They say we only use 10% of our brains, but what about our computers? With the massive x86 instruction set, are there instructions our processors never run? To find out, I wrote a program to statically analyze code and count instruction usage, and then I fed the entire Linux kernel into the program because it's huge. Looking at kernel 5.4, we see the most common instructions are moves. Calls, pushes, pops, logic, and jumps all make up the high ranks of this chart. Scrolling down, we start to see some VEX encodings and AVX instructions. Down here with zero occurrences, we have AVX 512 instructions and some non-64-bit instructions that weren't picked up by my program. Other kernels also seem to follow the pattern. But what about real-world applications? Running FFmpeg with all the encoder trimmings revealed a wider range of instructions. AVX 512 and friends are used in encoders, which explains the longer tail. This silly little project is littered with footnotes. This doesn't measure the frequency instructions are executed, but I suppose it shows a naive probability that these instructions can execute. So, even if your processor won't use every single instruction it has, it's still pretty cool to know that they're all there. Waiting.